Let's see if anyone shows up. And encoding, probably says encoding overloaded. I just think it's probably part of the camera. Dashboard. Yep. All right. Now I'm going to be playing World of Warships again. Let me switch that over. I'm gonna start with my destroyer and then work my way across. That's really interesting. Only three destroyers. As of right now, not many people play this game. And that's why they've got, and more people play the other stuff. As you can see, I'm not wearing any vests. Just been one of those days. Be a little quieter on your side for desktop audio. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Wonder why I'm lagging a little bit. I'm moving at half speed. Shift it up to half. Three quarters. Enemy force detected. Enemy cruiser sighted. Here's going behind that range. Destroyers have good speed, but see him.
Torpedoes dead ahead. Torpedoes direct front.
Oh.
Don't fire at your allies.
Yeah. Let's see. At least he took out the destroyer. I'm gonna try to get. Please be nice and give him some covering, because I really banged him up. Oh crud, he's gonna run into that torpedo. Oh, hey, we got a minute. Yep, well, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna get away from him, because... turn. Well, I really need to apologize to that guy. Mean to sink him or damage him as much as I did. Better step away from that for a while. This cruiser. That's an issue with if when you're not paying attention, you're gonna run into your allies or even shoot them. And like an idiot, that's what I did. Yes, they have submarines. I have never used one yet, but I will. Thank you for me on this side and too. Waiting on the enemy to show. All right, I don't mind. Let's see, that ship's out of range. I'm gonna go help that destroyer. Let's go mess some stuff up. See through that tree line. I want to be able to make sure I'm level with it.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
Alright, destroyer sank. Now let's hit this cruiser. Let's do a little serpentine pattern. That ought to give me some. Raiders gonna go after them.
Nice work. Our team is taking the lead.
One down. One to go. Got him. Yeah, that match was fun. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go back to my... the ship I like the most, which is the battleship. Not the submarine. But yes, they have subs. As you can see, these are only 3-day rentals. Actually, might as well just take one of these out for a test drive. Just to see how it goes. And I'll be honest. The first time I'm using a sub. That's what I thought. I guess my stream is not the greatest. I tried to update my computer from wired Ethernet to wireless. Well, let's see. I have no clue how to exit. Sink. There. Oh, right there. Yes, I'm trying so, and it's a little laggy for me. Let's see. There's some. Don't wanna. Don't want to run aground. Around all this. Trying to figure
our victory
with obviously. I am. Just up somewhere. Does anyone anymore?
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes dead ahead.
Obviously we won. I'm gonna battle on and see what I can get. Maybe see if I can get somewhere with this. If things don't go well this time, I'll probably just have to, there's a battleship. There's a ship spotted there. Thank you. yourself. Can't see what's underground. Maybe now I can get into a fight. All right, I sunk one ship. Now I've got the hang of it.
Our victory is in sight.
Thank you. Unless I got him. Well, let's see. Good battle on, might as well. Having some fun trying to play the submarine. Dropping a lot of frames. I have a feeling this will continue to be the way it is. Good, clear skies. So, well, shouldn't say it's a good thing. General quarters. Yeah. It's a little fun playing with the sub. They're always trying to add more stuff. Let's see, two battleships, one, two, three, four, five cruisers, a destroyer, and a sub. And pretty much all even. I like being a tank, to be honest. That looks like someone's shooting off. So you see that guy? I can't see anyone, any of the individuals shooting here. Looks like they're sitting still. I got some plans coming to bite me. Submerge. Jeez. Someone just got crossed. Alright, well. I can target that ship. Functional depths. Oops. Dive further.
Attention! Maximum depth reached.
Depth charges. I got my pretty good. I'm probably gonna be sunk this time. I need to go up anyways. Right out of power. I'm assuming we won. Well, alright, I'm gonna call it with this. That's just nuts.
Access level 13 unlocked. Sell modules, consumables, and other types of in-game items. You are just a few battles away from unlocking the next access level.
I wasn't trying for that, but okay. I'm gonna go to my battleship. Take a break from all that, and geez, it looks like he has some skills I can get. Upgrade. Nope, actually it doesn't. Just looks like it. Alright, let's take him to battle. Let's take the ship into battle. And for this, I'll really need to use the bathroom. Latrine. Yes, and that's how I was using when I was using that one strategy. After they fired a volley, I changed my course. Because then they had my course set. Alright, let's get this battleship. Let's enjoy some battle. Alright, there's a destroyer in front of us. The old, big old ships. This is a big old ship. Just one. Takes a while to load, but so don't fire all your volume one shot. Go. way too far to the left. Just a wee bit more. That should get me safely through there. This ship is slow. But you know what? It may be slow, but at least it'll get some fun to it. Someone shoot. Maybe when I get there, I can shoot at. Maybe. If it's still there when I get there. Too much of a spread. And that's why I saved it. And those two are missed it as well. But you know. And just gotta check and make sure I'm not gonna run aground. I'm cutting it close, but. Oops, sent my whole volley out. Missed. I don't know if it keeps going that way. I might be able to get another. Let's see, slowing down and turn. See if those hit. There we go. Some good hits. And it's down.
Our team has taken the lead.
Big turn, turn, turn. Make sure I'm not going to. They're gonna be captured before rain. Well. Let's see if I can get to the other place and help out. Go help out with these battleships. I kinda doubt it though. Maybe by the time I get there, the fight will be over! Because it looks like one battleship's already sunk. Just the slow going. Slow down. Get the cruiser right away since it's got more speed than I do. Come on, turn, baby, turn. You can turn. You can do it. Look at that spread. Need to get him. Yeah, not penetration. But still. From that far away, I can at least get some. And this will help too. Then I can. Once it's reloaded, I can get a better hit. There's my volley. We got a penetration. Alright. Actually, I only have 6. So we can't make it just a little more. Maybe a little more. Victory. Torpedoed. I will be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. I'm back. Let's see. Do I have enough? Still not enough to reorder. Alright. Nothing. No upgrade for him yet. Alright. I will see. I think I'll go with this destroyer now for a bit. See if it's ready for any up. Make sure, see if it's getting upgrades. Alright, I'm not gonna purchase any of the upgrades as of right now. I'm just gonna take it into battle. That's my caffeine for the day. My weekends always seem like they get busier and busier. But you know what? It happens. I think I might take a break from this eventually and end up playing the Skyrim, but I'm gonna make sure the mods are within standard, within the required areas, like family friendly, and I'm playing a game of war. We've got some aircraft. Well, at least we got an aircraft carrier to take out. It's been a while since I've been able to take out an aircraft carrier. But at least the number thing and
smoke screen set.
Woo. All right. Can I help protect that?
Front.
What? I don't see anything. They got a lot of enemies over here. Oops, what? Too many people in the area to use torpedoes. So, I gotta be careful. Let's see. I'm detected.
Our team has taken the lead.
All right. Well, I announced those before the ship was destroyed. So if I don't hit any of my own teammates. Oh, wow. My teammates are really kicking butt. Buttons.
Engine boost activated.
Shoot over my ally. Let's get this show on the road. I'm going for that carrier. Cause I can probably catch up to it with the fact that I'm a destroyer. Yeah, set it on fire. See what we get. And battleships used to be the heavy of the sea. Switch to destroyers because they're fast, they're faster and capable of having different payloads. For those other destroyers. Let's give them a hard time. Full steam ahead, or whatever you want to call it.